So now I wish to show you how you can animate your still images, and this can enhance the quality of your video clip. So to do so, we go up to animations, and you'll see in the right hand, top right hand corner here, we've quite a selection. And again, if you just hover the mouse over each of the clips, you'll see a preview of that animation on your still image. For the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to use zoom in center. So I left click, and now that's automatically saved.